out shot like a ball deck nuts.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It is 0792 here, and today I am back at the mall, and we've got doing Dares in the Mall part 3. Everybody, well, not everyone, but some people have been messaging me when I put down video ideas that they want me to do doing Dares in the Mall part 3. So I'm here today with the one and only Bhathiya.
Let's go.
So, you can take it. Thank you, Bhathiya. So, pretty much, it's obviously we have the spinning wheel thing and we have some dares to do, but normally we only do 3 each. We have an even number of dares from here, like 8, or we'll get some more later, like we'll think of some more before we actually start doing dares. We're just gonna do all the dares we have instead of doing 3 each, so we'll say if we have 12 in there, 6 each. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty flipping lit. Let's go. Okay guys, we're gonna do the first dare. I'll go first. So all together we've got 8 on here, so we'll do 4 each. I'll go first. This is my channel and why not? I'll kick things off. Here we go.
Please get a bad one.
Yo, I'm gonna get a bad one, man. Walk right behind someone and copy what they're doing.
Oh, that's not that bad.
It's kind of weird though, because other people can see me. His turn to spin the wheel. Just click it, bro. He's got it. What's it gonna say? Ask a random guy where McDonald's is, and then freeze next to him for 30 seconds.
That's just great,
really bad. Yeah, we legit went like a minute ago. Sorry if I'm terrible at recording. Wait, hang on. We legit went to McDonald's like 5 minutes ago. So yeah, let's just go and find someone to ask.
Hi, do you know where McDonald's is?
McDonald's,
okay. Okay, thank you.
What did he say?
Outfits.
So I'm about to do my second dare. Got cold now, we just watched a movie. So what have I got? Forget to plug your earphones in and then sing out, yes. Out loud.
Do it in here, do it in here, it's perfect.
Nah. No, because they'll come and there's no cameras allowed in here. We'll do it in the middle of the mall. Shit. Okay, Batty is about to spin the wheel. Spin it, boy. Spin it. But why are we doing this? Yell something funny in the middle of the mall. That is what I really didn't want to get, and Batty has just got it. Hey! Yell it. Yeah! Always blow it. Okay, guys, I've got my next dare. Oh, 2 more dares each left. Don't be a bad one. Go into a store and buy the weirdest thing in the store. Oh dear. That Barbie doll of 2019. I'm going to buy it, see what he says. Then when I come out, I'm going to be like, I just got myself the newest Barbie doll in the game. So yeah. Guys, just got myself the newest Japanese Barbie doll. We're about to do the biggest unboxing of it. $5.90. Can't even fucking open it.
This is so funny.
Alright, cut the camera. We'll get back to you. Okay guys, just got myself the newest Barbie doll of the game. Everybody, look at my new Barbie doll. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go and give it to some kid there. The people with the pushchair.
Okay.
Before me. Just come up.
Oh,
us. No one's wanted, of us three people, no one's wanted the Barbie doll so far. I gave it to Bhathiya, he wanted it. But now it's his turn to spin. Three more dares left. Go ahead, Bhathiya. Yeah. There we go. Alright, let's see what he gets.
He's gonna be good. I can't do that.
Roll on the floor for 15 seconds. That is not bad.
What do you mean?
You're just gonna roll across the floor for like 15 seconds, bro.
Okay, hold this.
Alright, go. Okay, go, 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 go. Send it back here. Woo! Hey. Oh, he's a ninja. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, two dares left. He's so dizzy. All right, I'm gonna spin it. What am I gonna get? Make a scene or do a cartwheel?
Please. Oh, thank you.
Fuck, I got to make a scene.
Right.
All right, let's go.
No, don't do it here, don't do it here.
Listen, mister, I've heard what you've been saying about my refrigerator. You want to go? Yeah? Yeah? Oh! This thing is starting on me. Yeah? Yeah? Want to fight? Oh! Oh! Yeah? Come here. Run, run, the police. Broke my knuckles, you can't see it to the light, but the skin's coming off.
Oh, dude.
How? I just punched it. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Bhathiya's got his final dare, and it is to do a cartwheel. So yeah, we're gonna go and do it. I'm gonna do a cartwheel as well for a bonus dare, like I do a bonus dare at the end of every video. So I'm gonna do one as well along with Bhathiya, but he can do his first, so Bhathiya, send it, bro, before more people come over. You're doing it with your shoes on. Go. Go. He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. Go. Oh, he's a ninja. I wanna do it further over there. Okay, guys, I've got a bonus there. I'm gonna do it where that massive crowd of people is. Bhathiya, take this.
Oh, really?
I can't lose these things. Oh shit, my phone's still recording the mic earlier.
6 hours. No, 6 minutes.
Right, so.
Oh, that kid's nailing it.
Okay, guys, I'm going to do my bonus there. Take my bag. Okay, point the camera off a bit. Make sure it's not me.
I still don't know where you're going to go. Use every single one of those things.
Bro, who would do that? I just hurt my ass from that cartwheel, but yeah.
Just hurt my leg, because I was barefoot.
I just landed on my back, because I'm that bad.
Fell.
I just fell. I never known how to do a cartwheel. Did they look at me when I done it? I don't think I've ever been able to do one, but yeah, we're gonna go and get something. Okay guys, that was it for today's video. Hope you did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, follow me on all my social medias so you can be there to put any dares next time I do a video like this. They'll be on the screen right now. So yeah, thanks for joining me, Bhathiya. Say bye.
Bye.
Alright, so that's pretty much it for today. Thank you all for watching. I'm gonna go and drink my thing. I don't know if it's a coffee or not. I'm gonna go and drink it. See you guys in the next video. Don't let me down.